center. Costello over the blue line. Final minute of overtime as Costello's shot goes wide. Off the blocker of Carroll. Rebound, Brett Smith poking it forward. Here come the Mudbugs. A two-on-one. St. Croix right circle. He shoots. He scores! St. Croix wins it for Bossier-Shreveport. 3-2 in overtime with 46.9 seconds left. And the Mudbugs have beaten the Ice Rays in overtime to open up 2010.